Hey, we are at a store called At Home. Up there. And it's in Greensboro, and it's kind of weird because you can see it from Wendover, but I could not figure out how to get back here. I think I could have found the Wizard of Oz easier than I found this place. But anyway, I've never been in here before. We're gonna go in and see what they have. Okay, we're inside. I don't know how to describe it. It's big. It's a really big store. And it looks like they have a whole bunch of different types of things. So we're just gonna start up here. Look at, this is cute. Look at these little things. I don't know what it is, but it's adorable. And they have, it's a clock, but it looks like a scale. And see, this one has plastic and this one does not. It's kind of weird. I have to say my initial impression is that their prices are extremely high. Their prices seem to be pretty high. Oh, look at this. It's a fan that doesn't work. It's $30. There's a customer over there taking out her wrath on a bunch of carts. Look at this, is cute though. That I like. That's adorable, little chicken. And then down here we have these little, oh, that's made out of iron or something. Those are cool little cactus. Oh, this table's nice too. Look at this. Look at this cool table. I like that. Oh, and a little bicycle. Oops. Dang it. Sorry. Look, it even has a real chain on it. That's adorable. It has little wooden wheels. Cool. Oh, this is pretty stuff. Natural elements. That's beautiful. That's very nice. I like the colors in that. It's lighter up here and darker down there. That's really cool. And here's one that has a candle. It has a honey bourbon candle. Oh, it smells lovely. But that's $30. My God, that is $30. We're just going to enjoy the beauty. This is pretty. This looks like something Harvest would make. These are pretty. Oh, and look at these. Wobbly pottery. Oh, that's nice. And some made of glass. So it looks like they have a lot of decorative items. That's a lovely box. Look at this. And it's just plain wood on the inside. These are pretty too. So like I said, I've never actually been in here before, so I wasn't really sure what they had. Some candles. It looks like they have a lot of different types of decor. Oh, it looks like cork, but it's actually not. That's interesting. Look at that. Abstract lion and an owl. Interesting. Oh, that's adorable. Pretty. Oh, that's interesting. Look at this. It's glass. I'm not going to try to pick it up. It's very heavy. But that's really cool. I like these. Look at that. That's interesting. And then they have these little jugs here in this size. And then they have a bigger one there. Really nice. Oh, look over here. Oh, look at that. It's a Triceratops. And Buddha back there chilling. Oh. That's interesting. It's a doll with a crown on it. And you can get a pig on a wheelie cart. I don't know why, but that you can. I don't know what in the world you'd do with it.
Oh, I like this giraffe. I hate that his ear's broken. That's beautiful. Look at that thing. Oh, and a camera. That's interesting. Oh, goodness. I like this bicycle, too.
He's pointing at something. Here's another dog. They have so many adorable little unique decorative. Oh, he lost his ring finger. They have a lot of really unique items. Look at this dog. Oh, a glass frog. I love glass animals. Look at this. I love that. I have a little glass fish collection. That's cute. I would love that. And then they have these wooden pieces. It says love and home and family.
There's even more stuff down there. It's just tons of stuff. We could spend all day in here just looking at these things. And a little bird. He's got a long tail. Wow.
And in does me no good at all.
Oh, a glass rooster. Nice.
I do wonder if they have any glass fish. I would like to see.
Oh, an hourglass.
It's made of glass. Check it out. It has glittery sand in it. We're going to put that back. There you go. Oh, a little snail. He has springs. Look at that.
Cool. It's just rows and rows of things.
Oh, this peacock is cool. I could make 5 or 6 videos in here easily because there are so many different things. I want to see that fish back there. He's very lightweight, which is good. Oh, I love the fish. Love the fish. I have fish of other mediums as well. I have some that are made of wood. I like that one. It's only $5.99. I'm going to put it back for now. I need my hand free. They have these. Look at these. 3 minutes, 4 minutes, 5 minutes. That's interesting. I like it.
Oh, they have elephants, pretty elephants, and a horse. I love the horse. There's just so much to look at, I don't even know. Oh, here's a glass fish. I love him. I love it. I love it. It's very heavy. I had several glass fish in my office that I realized recently were taken. They're not there anymore. They were on a shelf in my office. And I just realized they're gone. I don't know when they got gone. I think somebody walked off with some of my glass fish, which kind of irks me. This nice globe.
And a cow horn. I don't think it's real. I think it's just made to look like one. And a square snail. I have seen everything. A square snail.
And there's a big glass rooster right there. Oh, look at these big, tall wooden elephants. Oh, I love it. I love it so much. I have some wooden elephants, too. One of them is one that my dad got in Thailand when he was in Vietnam during the war.
I guess it's a dachshund. It's like they cross the dachshund, a dachshund with the sphinx, kinda.
Oh, look at that clock. It's made to look like an old camera. Oh, I like this horse down here too on the floor. That's really pretty.
I think this is a little change holder or ring holder. There's that fish again. And here's a bigger globe. My younger son just asked for a globe. He asked if I would get him one. So
I want to get a one a little bit bigger than that. I want to get a more standard size. It's a spiritual rabbit. More spiritual than the rabbits in my backyard. They can't hold still for 2 seconds. That's cute. Oh goodness, it's heavy too. It's made out of wood. Oh my God, yeah, my God. Look at this, it's a Volkswagen bus. Of course they don't have the Volkswagen symbol on the front. They can't do that, but it's a big giant metal Volkswagen bus. I'll be doll. That is awesome. I don't know where I would put it, but that is awesome. Oh, they have so many things down here. Look at this abstract little elephant dude. There's more to look at than I know what, I don't know what to do. I like the fish back there. I mean, they just, ooh, look at that. Ooh. I don't even know where to start with all this stuff. Oh my God. Oh, that's pretty. Little bird. I like the little bird. He's on his perch. Yeah, their prices are kind of high. Oh, nice airplane too. That's $50 for that. I mean, it's made of metal. It's really nice, but my goodness. Here's this thing out in the open. Now, I would love to have this for my mantle. This is beautiful. This is, oh, it's only $17.99. I really like this. I would love to have one of those. Or two. There's a fat horse. And then they have some jewelry holders. It's my jewelry collection. We'll just laugh at that. I have 3 armoires that are completely full, like big freestanding ones. Look at that. That's pretty. Oh, and then they have lots of lampshades. Here's a skull. We don't know what kind of skull. It's $70. Whatever it is. Okay, we're not even going down all the aisles. I mean, I'm just looking along this one section here. We could be in here all day. I mean, it's just remarkable. They have aisles and aisles of lamps and shades. All different kinds of lamps and lampshades. And they go way up, like they're way up there. Let's come back down this way. There's something beeping over there. It's annoying. Wow, that's cool. That is really cool. Oh, and vases. I love vases. Ooh, it's beautiful. Oh, it's glass. That is so pretty. It reminds me of peacock feathers. And there's a shorter one back there, too. I'm not going to try to handle it because I only have one free hand and I don't want to drop it. Now, this one here makes me think of Breaking Bad. It really, with the shape and the blue, it's, yeah, totally. Awesome series if you haven't seen it. I've watched it twice. It's really good. Oh, this one's cool too. That's really interesting. And these are all made of glass. So I'm trying to be very careful. This one's pretty big. I think that's actually plastic. Oh, look at that big thing. Gosh, it's ginormous. I love the colors in this one. Very pretty. They're just all so pretty. All those down there are nice. They're all a little different too. Has a film on it. And these aren't glass. Here's a purple version. See? I like that color purple, it's very pretty. These look like bowling balls, kind of. Big round things. This one's on clearance. Look at this. Oh, it's dark blue. Regular price is $17.99. That's a bit much. See, it's hard for me because I see stuff all the time in Goodwill very similar to this for, you know, $2 or $3. So it's hard for me to pay full price for stuff.
Oh, now that is cool. Look at that. That's a zipper. That is really cool.
How much is that?
$14.99. That's very unique.
Oh, they have a cylindrical one too. This one's on clearance. Oh, these are nice. And they have, it looks like they have this big central display area here where they have all kinds of things. I love that pillow. Oh, that's nice. Oh, ooh, that's heavy. That is really heavy.
And they have more vases and big, tall things.
And something like this, kind of looking for something like this for my living room. I don't know. I have this one corner with nothing in it, and I'm kind of thinking about getting something like this and putting a tall arrangement in it. I think it would look really nice in that corner. I just haven't quite settled on what I want to do over there yet. Look at this. Ooh. I think that's... No, it's not wood. It's made to look like wood.
I really like the color of this and the height.
I do. I like it. Although I kind of think I like this one a little better. For that corner. Oh, these are on clearance. But I don't like them as much. I like this one.
And then put some tall reeds in it, or, you know, some tall sort of arrangement. Ooh, that's interesting. It's made of little sales circulars from some other country.
$14.99. That's really interesting. Boy, that took a while. Fold it all up like that. Have bunches of them.
Oh, wow, they even have them up here. Golly.
See, these are nice, but it's not quite what I had in mind. And more. We haven't even gotten to any of those sections of the store. I'm going to have to come back and do a second video so we can see other parts of the store. I'm kind of bogged down in the vases right now. That's interesting. It has a nice crackle look to it. Very pretty. Oh, I love these colors. That's gorgeous. That's just beautiful. I love that. And they have some bigger ones back there too. Oh, look at that one. Oh, that's pretty. Ooh, this one. It almost looks like it has little rhinestones in it, but it actually doesn't. This one's beautiful. This looks like something you'd see in a beach house or something. They just have such a wonderful variety of stuff. I like that, how it starts out lighter and tapers down into this blue down here. That's really pretty. Oh, look at that. They really have about anything you could want here as far as if you're looking for decorative items for your home. I imagine you could probably find it here, like the little feathers on there. That's adorable. I mean, they have all kinds of stuff in here. This one's pretty too. I like the texture. It has kind of a bumpy texture up here at the top. They still have Christmas stuff. All the Christmas stuff is 75% off. I don't need any more. I'm not buying any more. I'm not doing it. I've bought enough Christmas stuff, for heaven's sake. Look at these little glass things. Those are adorable. That's pretty. It has the sun shining on it. It's coming through the window. And this is my happy place. Fashionably late. Nice little things. Your crazy is showing. You might want to tuck that back in. Cute. Oh, look. Look, look, look. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Look at that. How much are these? These are $8. Oh, I have to have these. The blue one and the red one. I think those might go home with me today. Caffeine, that's cute. Clever. Find joy in the journey. It has the little nails with the string strung about. These are mirrored. Neato. Then you could take a whole alphabet here and say whatever you want to say. You could spell out up yours if that's inspirational, I guess. Here's a llama. I have a bunch of them. Oh, this is cool. It's a little crate and it looks like it's made out of old yardsticks. That's a neat idea. And then they have wooden blocks of letters. So we could make Nair. And here is, for some reason, a jar of wooden spools for $15. I think I'll pass on that. It's a cool little container here. And this is just a little section. Oh, here are some big pots. I don't think I need one quite that big. That's a bit much. Goodness. I have a couple of planters in front of my house kind of like that, but I got them at Ollie's for $12 each. They were not $49.99 each. That's crazy. What should we look at now? Ooh, lots of blue pots. That's nice. That's really pretty. I like that color. It comes around here. Ooh, this one has a nice texture to it. It's $39.99. And they have Easter stuff. Lots of little rabbits everywhere. Look, it's like a little rabbit village. And they're made out of brushy stuff. And you have pigs pretending to be rabbits. Guess they don't want to be Easter dinner. This one looks like he's getting ready for a nap. He had a big meal. He's getting ready to take a nap. Oh, I like this one. That one's pretty. I don't know if that's a sticker. Rabbits on rabbits. Oh, what's this? They're eggs with feathers on them. That's a little confusing. If they're still in the eggs, we don't have feathers yet. And here we have a little bucket of eggs. My God, that's $20. Ugh. And we have a little Easter things that you can hang up. Oh, a green rabbit. It's heavy. It's like he's covered with moss. He's $20. He's very fuzzy. Oh, I like these. They're made out of twigs and whatnot. Oh, I love that little sofa over there. Frost resistant. Well, that's good to know. I still have Christmas stuff everywhere. I'm not buying any more Christmas stuff. I am so done. Although that's kind of pretty. Ooh, that one is too. This is nice. I like that color.
But no, get me away from here. I don't need any more. I was just looking at that. There's one down here. That's pretty. Braxton mid-century sofa. $500. Ooh. That's wow. I like these pedestals too. Aren't they something?
Oh, they're only $24.99.
I could conceivably put something like that in that corner and then put something on top of it. Oh, this table's nice. It's half off, so it's $40. I like that. Very pretty. And then they have even more up there. I'm not really sure what I want to do with that corner, but I had my Christmas tree in it, but then, you know, after I put that away, it's all empty again. There's a big old table. Oh, this is interesting. Look at this thing. It's a settee with a big blue stripe. Cool. Lots of tables. There's a whole other aisle of tables over there. Goodness gracious, they're everywhere. And then they have rugs, it looks like. Ooh, that one's pretty. There's a draft over here. It's blowing on me. Lots of rugs, it looks like. I like this pink one. That's cool. 5x7 is $29.99. I like it. I like the striped one, too. And this one kind of looks like tie-dye. That one's cool. I think the blues in that are really pretty. Oh, this one too. And the big colorful one there. Yeah, I may have to come back and do another video because we can't even look at everything. We're skipping whole sections of this place. I'm just wandering around in the kitchen decor. Oh, look at these little bowls. Adorable. Some wine glasses are only $1.49. Yeah, they have stuff in here for everything, every occasion. But yeah, I think their prices are a little high. For me, anyway, that's not bad. I mean, they're not all bad. $12.99 for 10 glasses is a good deal. I don't want to look at glasses. I want to look at something else. Ooh, here's what I want to look at. These are cool. I love these things. Ooh, it's hard to open. That's neat. This is neat, too. Let's see. I think the green is 25% off, so this is $75. That's really cool. Oh, look at this one. I like it. I like that. It's $129.99. Kind of small, though. This one's nice, too. I think I like the other one better. And they have this, $120. Oh, here they have some lamps set up and turned on. These are cool. I like that. That's pretty. It's very nice. Ooh, I really like that one. That's pretty. Oh, here we go. Here we have some big things over here. I need to come back sometime and look at these. See, I'm thinking about maybe something not quite that big. It's going to have a bigger base because eventually one of my cats, see, they chase each other around the house, and eventually one of them is going to run into it. So it needs a sturdy base on it, like maybe something like that. That way when they smack into it, it won't be as likely to fall. They're very good at knocking things over. Oh my god, that one is awesome. Look at this.
That is goofy looking. That one right there, that's different. Very different. Ooh, big, tall, skinny animals. This one reminds me of my older son. he's kind of built like that. Look at this. Good God, what in the world?
Okay. I think we're going to have to come back. I don't think I can. There's just too much to look at. Look at this. I got to come back. We got to come back and look at some more stuff. But right now, I got to get ready to go. Ooh, no, look at that. That's pretty. It's made out of plastic. But thank you for coming for a preliminary look around the store. And we'll definitely come back again the next chance I get. For now, I'm going to go look at some of these things. Thanks for watching.